here at the Mississippi Miracles Radiothon.
Giving to Batson feels really incredible.
We are making miracles happen today.
We just need a miracle. Yeah.
We're here in the lobby of Batson Children's Hospital, and really what we're doing is we're helping kids out. And you know, this community coming together like this to help kids, and the people out there that are giving, it is so amazing.
Let's make it happen.
Oh my goodness. Awesome. Thank you so much.
The child's health care comes first, and it's world-class health care here at Batson.
He was born weighing a whopping 2 pounds, so no. That he's in the best hands possible right here in the state of Mississippi.
Right now we're meeting with audiologists because that'll mean probably in the near future we'll have some surgeries to try to help, you know, aid in her hearing.
One practice.
Giving makes you feel awesome. It's one of the best things you can do on the planet, so give today.
You actually fund this place. You're the miracle.
Hey, we are Scott and Tracy and Nikki live from the lobby of the Batson Children's Hospital on your country, US 96.
I think station for station, it is the largest radiothon in the country.
It's just so wonderful to be a part of all the miracles that transpire here on a daily basis.
Think of all the miracles you can make happen for $20. You know you ain't doing nothing else with that $20 but eating stuff you're not supposed to.
I just love this place. They kept me alive. I wouldn't be here without Batson.
We see a lot of these kids from year to year, and that's what's really encouraging because we get to see the progress that they're making.
You know, you get to meet so many amazing people, and when you think about, you know, the things that you're stressing out about, it's nothing compared to what they go through.
And we've also got Miss Mississippi here. Anne Elizabeth, how are you today?
Hello, I'm awesome. How are y'all? How are you guys?
Just encourage your friends, your coworkers, like go over to a cubicle next to you and be like, hey, no pressure, but do you do what I do? Are you as amazing as me? And are you a Miracle Giving Club member? Because if not, let me give you a phone number.
We're owned by a Mississippi family and have been, and we're super proud of that fact. But how cool is it that we're located in this city that has one of the best children's hospitals in the world? Not in the state, not in the country, in the world. So many firsts have happened right here.
The doctors and the research and the nurses and the administrators in this hospital go beyond the call of duty to make sure that your family is taken care of, loved and appreciated, and they show that on a regular basis.
You can be shy.
What
does
Mama call me?
I got this feeling inside my bones.
Walking around here, you know, year after year, I'm sure that y'all have seen them.
We love you.
Turn it over.
7, 4, 2, 0.
That's amazing.
Blown away.
Over $500,000. How amazing is that?
Absolutely incredible. Well, we thank you for all your hard work.
Batson Children's Hospital!
It's actually a bite. It's this.
We can see what you do when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good, creeping
up. Mississippi Miracles Radio Pod!
Did that song, folks?